There are some freaks on your side of the gate.
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Caslow.
Wait. I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
It's been a long time, Captain.
You're an animal. You belong in a cage. What business have you here amongst men of honor? Caslow was a fool to let you out.
I'm here to do my job.
Wrong. My soldiers are here to do their jobs. You're here for yourself. For profit, I'll wager. You're only here because there's something in it for you.
Believe what you want.
Watch your back, Harkin.
I have business in the Citadel.
Maybe Caslow was roughed up enough times to trust you. But one look at you reminds me of what you are. I'm not letting you in. He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. You've enemies here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move, and steer well clear of me and my men.
This is my fourth night on watch. The first three have been quiet, except for the rumors that spread among us. Rumors about the Rogar. They are nowhere to be seen. But there's a glow on the horizon. The villages are burning, and the fire may creep closer. I don't think it will be quiet much longer.
This is getting out of hand. The villagers gather in front of the monastery and demand sanctuary. We can't let any more in. We will starve to death. Antanas ordered us to close the gate. I understand his reasons, but these are people. He's supposed to be the savior.